Là, c'est ce que j'ai. Ah, juste là.
D'accord, tu es.
Un peu fatigué. C'est beau. C'est trop beau. C'est magnifique. Ouais. So he applied this sort of like band-aid on it. And it's really cool because it's like a second skin. You can keep it for like 4 days and you don't have to clean your tattoo at all because this protects it. You also don't have to be super careful about what touches your tattoo, like your bed sheets for example. Usually you would have to change them. Not every artist have that, but you can suggest it because it's super super convenient. Yeah. For the meaning of the tattoo, this violinist represents who I want to be in the future. And the photos actually that I use for references are from Your Lie in April, if any of you watch anime. It's an amazing anime about music. And so she's a violinist and she's just so beautiful and she's just like an inspiration to me. I started playing the violin 2 years ago and I'm not very good at it. But one day I hope that I'll be able to put my emotions in my music and play as well. So yeah, this is who I want to be one day. Pour ce qui est du prix du tatou, ça m'a coûté 240 et si on ajoute 15% de tips, ça fait comme 280. Moi j'ai payé 300 au total, enfin j'ai donné comme 300$. En vrai c'est moins cher que ce que je pensais, enfin, le prix me satisfait. En général quand j'aime vraiment vraiment un artiste et le tatouage, pour moi le tatouage n'a pas de prix. Enfin tant que le prix est quand même raisonnable, genre faut pas exagérer non plus, mais si c'est raisonnable, bah, je suis prête à mettre l'argent parce que de toute façon c'est quelque chose, c'est un investissement un tatouage en fait. C'est quelque chose qui dure vraiment toute la vie. Du coup genre it's really worth it. Donc ouais je recommande, faites des tatouages mais faites des bonnes décisions quand vous choisissez vos tatouages. Genre vraiment prenez le temps de faire de la recherche, de discuter avec le tatoueur pour être sûr que c'est vraiment ce que vous voulez et donc voilà.
So here's what it looks like today. The little band-aid thing is still on it. So it hasn't changed much and I don't really know what the texture is like. underneath. I'm gonna remove in like 2 days, and then after that the healing will be much more visible, but right now you can't really see how it changed since the first day. So the wrap gave me a little rash here because I kept itching it, but other than that it looks really great. I'm really happy. After washing it, I usually apply a little bit of coconut oil. Make sure you have clean hands when applying it. Et puis voilà. So the tattoo that I got touched up like a week ago, it's almost healed. I'm just applying a little bit of coconut oil on it to keep it moisturized. When I touch it, I can still feel the outline. It's a little bit itchy. So what I do when it itches, I just apply coconut oil and I just rub it like that. Like really gently. Usually when a tattoo heals, you see the top part of your skin rub off, so you shouldn't remove the pieces of skin. But this tattoo hasn't really peeled off. It's a jellyfish. So it's starting to peel a little bit and it's becoming very dry. And also it's starting to itch. Like I really want to itch it right now. So I just itch on the sides. Or when I apply cream, I kind of rub it. But yeah, right now, it's pretty itchy. So today is like, it's been 2 weeks. 2 weeks. This is what it looks like. I haven't applied coconut oil yet. So it's a little bit dry, but when I touch it, I can barely feel the tattoo anymore. So the skin, the new skin on top of it has formed, meaning that it's pretty much healed now. Yep. Very happy with this tattoo. Donc, pour résumer, le tatouage m'a coûté environ 300$ et ça a duré environ 1h30. Et pour la douleur, je donnerais un 5 ou 6 sur 10. Comme tous les tatouages, ça fait putain de mal. Mais c'était vraiment pas mon tatouage le plus douloureux. Franchement, ça passait et c'était moins pire que ce que je pensais. Donc 5 ou 6 sur 10, c'est ma note. And overall, the healing for this tattoo was super super easy. It was actually one of the easiest and the fastest healing tattoo that I've had. And I really think it's because of the band-aid that was put on it, Saniderm. I think that really helped the healing go faster and it itched less. While on the other hand, my tattoo touch-up that I just got on my leg didn't have Saniderm and the healing was much slower. It was really really itchy and it scabbed a lot of skin peeled off. But for this tattoo, nothing at all. It was super super smooth. So yeah, I really recommend using that. Mais alors? Putain, mais ses yeux. Je l'ai possédé. Oui. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comments if you have any questions, any feedback for me. I really welcome criticism. If there's any way that I can improve, please let me know. Feel free to subscribe to my channel and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!